Travis, hello? Some people say it's important to know when to give up. That you shouldn't aim for things that are obviously beyond your grasp. But ignore idiots like that. Don't accept defeat before the first punch has even been thrown. You've been slacking off a bit. You must maintain a steady tempo. Oui, you know what I mean, right? I am 120% certain you are going to die. All you can do is head for the Garden of Madness.
Now you stand beyond the fear. Yeah.